Paul. Mm. Shout out to Paul.
Shout out Paul. Love we got to bring Paul on the podcast Paul one day. So he can spill a lot of influencer tea.
He's low key. So hot.
Wait, huh?
Paul and Jeff. What'd she say?
Imagine we had Paul and Jeff on this podcast.
Paul and Jeff.
Wait, that would be kind of iconic, low key, actually.
It's just Tara getting a train ran on. Yeah.
All right.
Like Saturdays and Boa?
Oh my God.
Okay.
She's like, which one can I get a bigger discount at? Wait.
All right. No fucking way. I'll take both.
Okay,
fuck
so
it.
Tara, what's going on in your life lately?
I've been spending the past 2 days in my dark bedroom mm-hmm. with the shades drawn and the doors shut, just mm-hmm. doing strip teases.
Wait, can
for
you?
My fucking OnlyFans.
Can you explain the story with your dad and you bringing somebody over? I saw the TikTok. I watch your TikTok.
I think I talked about it last podcast, right?
No. It just happened. You said you brought a guy over and your dad was in town.
Well,
and still.
I remember being here with you guys and being like, I got laid, and everyone clapped.
I remember, like, because she gets so hammered every podcast.
Yeah, I brought my ex home, because he's in LA, like, filming or whatever. Right. And I brought him home with me, and my dad was sleeping in my living room, but my living room and my bedroom are right next to each other, and it's, like, sliding doors. It's not, like, a real door, mm-hmm. so there's no, like, noise cancellation. There's no... There's no hiding
there's no
it.
Any cancellation.
You can pretty much see in between the fucking doors. Like, it's like a shadow.
She's like, the doors don't even shut all the way, actually. Like, so we just kind of did what we could.
And, like, I invited my ex over. I was like, want to come home and, like, play Mario Kart with me? He was like, sure. Oh and, like, God. Obviously we fucked. And, like, my dad was literally in the living room.
That takes some balls.
And then my ex took my dad's belt home the next day.
Okay, yeah. This is the right story then, yeah. Okay.
Yeah, my dad realized that his belt was missing, but there was another one in its place, and it was smaller. Uh-huh. And so he realized that I had a boy over.
Did he took his belt off.
Yeah. And he took my dad's belt.
Was it, like, on accident, or did he, like, purposely do that?
I think it was on accident, but then my dad fucking texted him the next day, and he was like, bro, like,
your
LOL.
Dad texted your
yeah.
ex?
Yeah. He was like, bro, LOL, like, I know you were at my house last night. Like, did you take my belt? My ex was like, like, no, I wear shoelaces as a belt. So, like, it wasn't even his belt. So
same,
who knows
honestly.
What happened. But I did fuck my ex with my dad pretty much in the same room. So that was the most awkward thing that's ever happened to me.
Round of applause for that. Come on now. Yes.
We love it.
Can I tell a weird story that ties into that?
Please.
So I used to, like, obviously live in my dad's house. And we lived in, like, an elderly community. And our house was, like, mad small. And, like, the walls were really thin. Because, like, I feel like elderly people don't really get it on. So, like, it doesn't matter if the walls are thin.
Yeah.
So the walls were thin. I had a boyfriend. I was, like, 18. Duh. So I worked with my boyfriend at my dad's restaurant, and he was, like, shucking oysters one day. And my dad goes, oh, you're really good with your hands. Like, you're really good at shucking those oysters. And my boyfriend was like, yeah. My dad was like, I hear it at nighttime. You're really good with your hands. And
you
it was the yes, it was the most awkward thing that's ever happened to me. So, like, yeah.
I felt weird just hearing
No, I know. Ooh. Everyone feels weird. All the comments on my YouTube video, bitch. Yeah, I know.
Oh,
my God.
I like your dad. I got to meet him.
He's like, he's over it. He's over me. But
is he still here?
No.
Oh, okay.
He'll be back next month. Mm. He'll be back next month.
I'm sure he had a good time, though.
Yeah. Waste. He came to Amari's house, didn't they?
Yes, he did.
No, I
he
saw
did.
The pictures.
Papa Pitts.
Pop the pictures up. I did see that.
Pop the pictures up, please.
Oh, yeah. There's a nice little swipe set. And then, I'm like, correct me if I'm wrong, but you said you're starting an OnlyFans?
Yes.
Uh-oh.
She's joining the dark side.
I've been on my hands
Welcome
and knees.
Welcome to the dark side. She said, on that demon time, she must start an OnlyFans.
Come on now.
I've been on my hands and knees for 2 days, and I'm sick of it. And I got my vaccine yesterday, so I'm, like, on my hands and knees today. My arm is on fire.
Why is that?
But I'm just doing it for the OnlyFans, you know?